Can you please introduce yourself, doctor?
I'm Dr. Vinnie Bapat. I'm one of the heart surgeons from London, and I practice at St. Thomas's Hospital, London. And I'm one of the world experts in this new technique of TAVI. So what we have done today in one of the patients from Colombia at Cardio Infantil is she had one of the heart valves which was implanted 3 years ago, and that heart valve was leaking quite a lot. So what we did today is by a keyhole operation, we fixed it with the new technology, which is TAVI. So in the TAVI technology, essentially what we are doing is there's a heart valve which is inside a stent, and we just deploy it or implant it inside the previous valve. So by that, the patient has a very quick operation and has a very short problems with the operation as well.
As we know, this is the first time that this procedure is done in Colombia. Can you explain us, please, why it was not done before?
So this is a new field, even for TAVI. And since last 2 years in Europe and in USA, the experience in this particular application is increasing. And in Colombia, of course, it has taken some time for the new technology to come. But you have got already a lot of patients, and today's patient is a very good example because she has had 3 heart operations before, and we will have to do a 4th time operation, but this technology is a perfect thing for her. And that is why I think in a leading center like Cardio Infantil, this is the right procedure to do.
Can a patient expect the same type of result we did with this procedure as compared to a traditional surgery?
No. Traditional surgery is a proper heart operation, and that involves, it's a big operation. It can lead to a lot of blood loss as well, and it's a very long operation. Especially in today's patient, the operation would have taken 6 hours or maybe more. But by doing the new technology, which we have used today, we have done the operation with a very small skin cut. We have done it in 1 hour's time, and the patient is already fine. So I think this is the best operation for her.
Do you think this hospital is ready to implement this procedure in the long run?
Absolutely. I think this is a premium institution in Colombia, and I know the team very well here. They're very thorough, they're very experienced, and today's case is a highlight of this whole setup because we make yesterday a lot of discussions on the case, which was very good, and today we did the case in a very short duration. So I think with one or two more cases which are similar, I think this center is ready to go solo very soon.